So, welcome back. Today we do a little bit, guess what? Fishing. We fish all the time. I still want to find the different fish. Not the white fish, not the brass fish. Something else. Maybe we can find this. Yeah, 352 days, 1700 days left. We have a little bit work to do. Then, yeah, let's start.
Feels like a lot of gear. Like I survived another night.
It was not clever. First, we have to eat and then drink. Yeah. Sleep now until we sleep. We fish now until the first sleep, and then we start cooking up these fishes. I have a good feeling if nothing happens with my PC or something else, we can do this before the new update shows up.
Too heavy.
I think it
Can't
will
move.
be middle December then. They are not the fastest ones. I think we do then after this. Yeah, I don't know. I have to see when we are finished this. Maybe the buffered memories first. Yeah, I guess we should do this. And
Feels like something is sapping my
we keep
energy.
ignore the moose. We just go for the buffered memories. And once we have this, we make a complete bear and moose hunt. And the coal run. So we go through all regions, kill every bear on sight, every moose. After this, we go and get us all moose. Once killed, yeah, and then we do a little bit moose hunt and get ready for, yeah, for Black Rock. I also like to do a quick speed day skipping just to show how fast it is if you have enough meat and water, of course, to skip the time
I'm so tired.
and reach higher days. I mean, finally, if you can read a little bit the stats, you know what's going on. Oh, and I checked the burn fire time from the in-game. It is totally wrong. We lose us already some days more. I mean, the fire burns now. Let's see. 3353. Yeah. Oh, this is not good, my push to talk. Yeah, look at this. It burns 184 days. This is bullshit. Got it wrong time? This is crazy now. What's going on with this timer here? Oh! No, wait. I'm stupid. So 343, we lose us here already 9 days. Where was it? Over here, yeah. 9 days, and now we are 10 days. So we lose again a full day. I don't know what this is. It's complete bugged. Okay, this is not so important finally, because yeah, not many people do a fishing like me, and a long burn time, maybe a month or a week. I hope this stats, we reach the limit on 10,000 hours and it stops counting.
The sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon. So thirsty, I can't think.
But yeah, finally I'm happy that I record all these single episodes, because I think this is maybe a little world record. It's not important, because this game is not so important with records like these. But then I can already say I reached this time and every single minute is recorded. Also, how I get my stuff here, this is also important. They got all the coal rounds. And I just use what I have dropped here. I'm not picking up anything. If I got me this stuff now on Coastal Highway, and maybe I would go all the time and get me all 30 days the coal. Quick from the mine. Yeah, we could do a little bit longer, but I don't like this. 2000 days is more than enough.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
Think one more time, and then we can use the bed wall. Have a nice little sleep. They should make, as a new special building, a good fishing hut in Blackrock. Maybe the double sides and a bed inside. This would be nice. Some more cupboards. I mean, Bleak Inlet has at least a cannery and a milling machine. Blackhawk has nothing special. And I personally don't like this map at all. It's too huge. Same like Ash Canyon. I mean, we do this for the call round, but the way you go up to maybe just kill one time the bear, yeah, and then there's nothing on the top. Down there are just some wolves, a fishing hut, and two moose. Yeah, you can maybe go for the two moose. And this is all you need from this map, finally. And Blackhawk will be the same. I think it's not worth to, if this connected to Milton and somewhere else, to use this as a shortcut. Because there are too many wolves there that you can say, oh, I go quick through this and reach Milton over the winding river, as example, if the way is not really safe to do this. Then the way from Wistaria Lake is safe. There's not really a big danger. All right, let's continue here.
Like I made it through another night. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. I think I need to lay down. Getting weaker. Goodness. Made it through another night. It's dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Already time to sleep again?
Looks like I survived another night. Something's making me feel tired. Feels like night is coming. Thank you.
the game don't know how to kill us. This is why we're getting us here one aurora after the next.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
Also such a long fishing. I mean, if you can remember, or if you see this with the Nosley, we do 10 times a 6 hour fishing, but I think we get us not so much oil, but we will see this. If you reach day 618,
it's gonna get a lot colder soon.
We can see how much oil we really have. between the birch bark tea fishing and this fishing here.
Never felt so cold in my life. I'm so cold, I'm warming up again. Thank you.
So let's see how much day have we making now. Already 60. So 8 days. Get me quick a coffee. You can enjoy the view. Yeah, for this I need a little bit more coffee here. But I will do this. That's for sure. I'm not giving up. If I like to do something, I do something.
Looks
in the
like
games.
I made it through another night.
That's my problem. Let's make 4 more leaders. I mean, we stay so or so here. We cannot move.
Too much stuff to carry.
World the game looks also nice, but I cannot play these games. It's maybe good this is my PC too weak for this. I would do anything there. I already watch a little bit on a stream. You can level there, stuff up, farm, hunt, get meat and so on, what I have seen so far. It's the same like Valheim. I really like Valheim, but I cannot buy it what I want. My PC stops this. Action, building action. You can see this in my videos. I cannot play this. And I would buy the town a lot bigger. Bigger towers and all this stuff. Alright, then let's do some fishing. Oh no, we need to sleep. Stop it. We can fish.
Goodness. Made it through another night. I'm gonna have to leave some of this gear behind.
No, we are not leaving anything behind. You are wrong, my friend. Mm.
getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. My energy is just disappearing.
Yeah, but we need too much water, I would say. I mean, why can we fish 12 hours? Okay, in Pilgrim, I think this works. But on Interlooper, we could also fish 12 hours, but this, yeah. This make no sense. They should reduce this, that we can fish 12 hours in Interlooper too. I mean, getting water here by fishing, you see this, this is really no problem at all. So I can't understand this. Because finally you get not more fishes if you do the 6 hour or 12 hours, doesn't matter. But so we could do this at least 12 hours. Or 11. Yeah, I would do this 11 because again the temperature here and the burning time.
Horse. Dusk, so night can't be far behind. think about is food.
Always pick me up the white fishes. And we can already sleep again. Nice.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
And we need at least 6 pot cooker. This would be crazy. Two one would be also nice. There are 2 moose spawns in Black Rock. Maybe there are also 2 moose. Oh, this means then 50 moose to hunt.
Thank you. I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint. Just lay down. Have a little sleep. Feels like night is coming.
Oh, 3 fishes in 1 hour. That's crazy. Yeah, my old tactic was cook a fish, sleep 1 hour. But I like this more. This is more, this is better with fishing and oil. And if I sleep 10 hours, the bed ball condition keeps longer, finally. And we can use half of the condition. This is 1.5 day, right? To let this go down again. So I improve my old fishing. I think this is not perfect here. I don't see how I can make this better.
Looks like I made it through another.
With sleep, fish, and I mean, this goes also quick. The meat inside is also perfect, like so. Oh, it looks crazy. Because if I have to carry this outside all the time, yeah, this is a little bit boring. Then I cannot do what I'm doing here. is to see this blue circle. Something is going on with my PC.
Setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon. Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Goodness. Made it through another night.
Oh, come on. I hate this. Maybe I need... Yeah, I still keep Privas. Maybe we need to make some more fishing tackles, I don't know. I need the scrap metal. And we can make this in the camp office. If I need some. I think I have enough.
Feels like something is sapping my energy.
Fifty in 370 days. Yeah, we have enough finally. If we not have, if we have luck, like now, we can do this.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry. This gear's starting to slow me down. All this gear is slowing me down. I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here. Dusk, so night can't be far behind. I can barely walk with this much gear. Die if I don't warm up soon. Thank you.
Let's check the gear quick. Can we something repair here like this? Oh yeah, we can repair this, but not this. Then I should wait maybe until we repair the wool tock.
I need to drop something. Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer. Thank you. Looks like I survived another night. If I can drop any of this gear. Damn, I'm freezing.
I don't know what this is.
Might have to drop some gear. feels like a lot of gear. Starting to weigh me down.
Ah, why did I sleep 6? Damn it. Yeah, it's the 6-hour fish time. So we have to sleep then. Oh, now we make a full sleep. Let's do this. We sleep now full.
Much to carry.
No, it's not too much. I wonder if you get us not a sprain after you carry 100 kilo or just pick it up. Something like this. Or a heart attack or a knockout after this long no sleeping.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
still picked up now? Best fish?
Feels like night is coming. Something's making me feel tired.
Yeah, we can see with the 6 hour sleep, we cannot reach the full condition. So 10 hour sleep is then the best way to do it. Or 9 hours. I think you could also sleep 9 hours. But for me, 10 hours is working at best.
Like I made it through another night. Sun setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon. need to find something to drink. Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Goodness. Made it through another night. Not sure why I feel so tired. I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again. Dusk, so night can't be far behind. Looks like I survived another night.
Play like a Shiner bot. Good, the good thing is no one will hear this, because now I'm sure this is yeah, not possible that someone watch all this, you know. Oh, phone.
Feels like night is coming. sun setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon. I can't carry this any further. I have to leave some of this gear behind. Too heavy. Can't move. Looks like a new day is dawning. I need to find a place to rest. Feeling so drained. Thank you.
So, and back. The Shinerbot is back. Now which day we have, maybe 75 already. Yeah, I missed this text. New days arrived, you arrived day, blah blah blah. Alright, next fishing tour is finally done.
Goddamn freezing. I'm gonna have to leave something behind. This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Yeah, we are really a little bit heavy here.
someplace to escape this cold.
Alright, I would say we make then some more water. Yeah, we make more water. All good. Also, this will break soon. Yeah, we can then make a really nice and full round.
Like I made it through another night. Can't move. Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Thank you.
All right, that's it. Check this stupid stove. So we make now a longer episode. I say already thanks for watching, but we check this again. 8834.
And soon.
Yeah, 20 days now. Hey, 10 days. Still 10 days, right? And a few hours. Yeah, I don't know. So yeah, thanks and what was the day? I need this for my title. 7-8. Alright, thanks and bye-bye.